Good morning, Beaufort High. Today is Friday, December 3rd.
And you're watching Beaufort High Morning News.
Congratulations to Emmett O'Brien for being selected as one of the two South Carolina delegates to the 60th Annual U.S. Senate Youth Program that will be held in March. For his selection, he will receive a $10,000 undergraduate college scholarship. Way to go.
Attention freshmen and sophomores. On Wednesday, December 8th, you have the opportunity to take a tour of the Academy for Career Excellence, or ACE. ACE is a career center serving students in grade 11 and 12, which focuses on college and career readiness by providing hands-on learning experiences in a small student-centered environment. Seating is limited. Use the link on the screen to sign up. Permission slips must be returned by Monday in order to participate.
The senior class is selling black or gray sweatpants with pockets for $25. The last day to order is December 6th. See Ms. Corbett in room 1221 to order.
The Visual Art Department will host an opening reception for their winter art show on Wednesday, December 8th, from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. The reception will be held in the Art Gallery in the PAC. Artwork from the Honors Art Program, along with selected work from Art 1 and 2 classes, will be featured. Please come out and enjoy light refreshments and the excellent work of our student artists.
End of course exams will take place with the English 2 writing test on Tuesday. The test will take place in rooms 1230 and 1231, so please be quiet in the hallways while testing is going on. All other EOC and final exams will begin on December 10th and proceed through the last week of the semester. See the testing schedule on the screen for more information.
BHS will offer the ASVAB to all juniors and seniors on January 13th. Students interested in a career in the military or students that are seeking to become classified as college and career ready with an ASVAB score may sign up. Follow the link on the screen to fill out the registration form. Deadline to register is December 10th.
The Savannah College of Art and Design's admissions officer will visit BHS on Wednesday, December 15th during all lunches in Dr. Moss Pinckney's office. The recruiter will be available to answer questions regarding admissions, scholarships, and FAFSA. For additional information, see Dr. Moss Pinckney in room 2106.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes will have a meeting tomorrow morning at 8:15 in room 1124. See Ms. Irwin for more information.
The theater department would like to show their love and support to our military by dedicating their fall show to them. United We Stand is a family variety show that will be on Saturday, December 4th at 3 p.m. All money from admissions will be donated to organizations that support our military families. So pay what you can. If you want to laugh till you cry or cry till you laugh, this show is for you.
DECA members traveled to Columbia for the Region 2 competition. Ben Christian placed in the top 8 for sports and entertainment marketing. Angie Orozco-Rico placed in the top 8 for food marketing, and Anoush Patel placed in the top 8 for hotel and lodging marketing. Way to go!
DECA will meet Monday after school at 3:45 in room 1215. See Mrs. Williamson for more information.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Natalie.
Et je m'appelle Bridget, and this is French Fun Fact Friday.
Did you know potatoes were once illegal in France? In 1748, the French thought potatoes could cause leprosy.
I didn't know that. French Week is still going on, so keep an eye out for little French flags around the halls to give to Madame Marshall for a treat.
Au revoir.
Yeah.
The boys' basketball team lost to Military Magnet 48-46. The Eagles were led by Joseph Combs with 13 points, Davis Willis added 9 points and 6 rebounds, and Arthur Singleton had 8 points. Next up is Somerville, tomorrow at 4:30. Girls soccer preseason practice will be Tuesday through Thursday, the next 2 weeks from 4:05 to 5:30 at the stadium. Softball opens practice on Monday, December 6th, on the softball field from 4 to 6. All winter athletes must be cleared by Coach Baker and Coach Lyles with a completed athletic packet and an up-to-date physical. The softball team is looking for 2 people to be announcers and run the scoreboard for the JV and varsity games. See Coach Rast or Coach Stevenson for more information. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Ah!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
That's your morning news.
Have a good weekend.